Come right in, gentlemen. Oh, dear.
I went down to the barber shop, 'cause I was feeling mighty blue.
Yes.
I hadn't seen my body since 1962.
Sit down, sir. Please, sit.
I said, hey, Mr. Barber Man, I miss myself a lot. I cannot see my body 'cause of all the hair I've got.
But you need a haircut.
Then the barber started
snippity
cutting,
snippity snip,
and he cut and cut some more.
Snippity snip,
and the hair
snip,
just kept snippity, on falling,
snippity, snippity, snippity,
falling
snippity,
on snippity, that floor.
And then I saw my arms and I said, gosh, it's been so long. Just look at how you've gotten so doggone big and strong.
Yes.
And the barber kept on cutting, and he cut and cut some more. And the hair just kept on piling higher on that floor.
And I popped up just as proud can be. 'Cause I hadn't seen my chest since I was two or three.
And that barber kept snip, on
snip,
cutting,
snip,
and he
snip,
cut and cut some more.
Snip, snip,
until that hair
snip,
was
snip,
piled up
snip,
about
snip,
5 feet off the floor.
Snip, snip.
Nick, you're so big and wide. Why'd you go and disappear? You ain't got nothing to hide.
There you are, sir. Finished.
But that day I found myself, my sadness did not end.
What is it?
Though I found my arms, my neck, my chest, I'd also lost my friend.
Okay, I'll just take a little off the top here. Snippy snip.
Can you hear
snippy
me?
Snip.